And you can just sense it in the air. This is going to be a special night, full of incredible moments.
Yeah, Cole, I'm getting that feeling too, and by the looks of it, so is the WWE Universe.
They're on their feet and making a ton of noise.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Pow! Crushed in the corner with a second clothesline. Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Cost some teeth.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Tossed into the corner.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
From the ropes with a shoulder breaker.
And the Boogeyman is now in a demoralizing spot.
Heavy work being done to the Boogeyman.
Finally, Boogeyman's able to interrupt his attacks for a moment.
Could be what Boogeyman needed to ignite a rally.
Corey, let's say you're Boogeyman. You've eaten your worms. Smash your clock.
For the championship!
Kick out just before two.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Incoming, big clothesline connects, and more to come. Pow! Crushed in the corner with a second clothesline.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Straining those muscles.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Boogeyman retaliates.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Banging back with their own counter.
Oh, Boogeyman anticipated that.
Bam! Down he goes.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
The champ. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
There you go.
He gets the kick out after the one.
He's still got life in this matchup.
He got whipped into that corner.
He's able to fend off the attack.
It more.
Boogeyman's held close.
Countered it just in time.
Grabbed up and driven down with the Boogeyman.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Oh, stomping away.
That gets reversed on Boogeyman.
Setting up again.
your dreams good night.
From the top. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still Action Champion, Paul Orndorff.
A big win and a big match.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.
Look who's here!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Action Championship! Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 614 pounds, the Million Dollar Corporation!
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Here comes trouble.
And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 570 pounds, rounds. They are the Action Champions, Demolition!
Huge title defense for the champs coming up next, guys.
It's definitely a big match for them, Cole, but given how they've looked of late, I suspect they'll walk out of here the same way they walked in, as champs.
I have to say, the tag titles up for grabs right now have been the talk of the lot. You wouldn't believe the unlikely duos that are rumored to be considering teaming up for them.
Really, Byron? Like who?
I can't tell you, Michael. I have highly confidential sources.
No, you don't, Saxton. Piercing strike. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Four-way slam from the top. Misses.
He moves just in time.
Got him. Slammed with a purpose across the top rope. Oh, what a hot shot.
And wobbly in the corner.
Clothesline in the corner. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in. The challenger eating up some damage.
Right now he's thinking one of two things, Cole. I need to get out of here, or I'm going to answer this call and pay him back.
Leave a mark.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Close fist connects.
Slide back in the ring now.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Challenger is not in a great place.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Big boot.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Back suplex.
On the apron. The hardest part of the ring.
Oh, man.
The challenger's looking shaken. Oh, it's
puts him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Up he goes. Now that'll do some serious damage. The champion into the cover.
Two.
No, championship match continues.
No way, no way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Opportunity to attack your opponent. He's been placed in the corner now. Clothesline in the corner. He's got him scouted.
The face has been planted.
Strong impact. Let's go.
To the floor.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Like being manhandled
Cash deserves another look. Here we go.
Here are your winners and still the Action Champions, Demolition!
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
Tonight, Bret Hart has his sights set on his opposition, and the Hitman looks ready.
The sharpest shooter in WWE looks locked and loaded for this showdown.
When the excellence of execution is focused like this, it spells trouble for his opponent.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Dropped with a suplex.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Solid one count, but not there yet.
Going for an early pin, and the shoulder's up in time.
He's not giving up that easy.
Corey, we know about Bret Hart's superior technical ability. So what does his opponent have to do to avoid that and win here tonight?
Turn this thing into a fight. Force the Hitman out of his comfort zone and become distracted. Bret can slug it out, but if you have sufficient brawling expertise, it can overpower Hart.
Gets him with the counter.
Oh, direct impact to the chest. Hart gets out of there.
Climbing up top. He's got from the top. That one fails to land. Missed the mark. And he sends him into the corner.
Brutal forearm.
Stomping. Ouch. Retaliation from the Hitman.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, the Hitman is firing off rounds here and is on target.
Elbow drop on target.
And he's asking for more.
Hurts on the middle rope.
Bulldog!
The momentum is squarely on.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
An extreme amount of pressure.
Right now he's looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Both knees into the face.
Great counter.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Drops an elbow.
First with a waistlock takedown.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Quick reaction to Hart there.
Crossbody.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
He just won't give up.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. He's one step ahead there.
Nice clothesline.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Catches a punch.
Turned that one around.
And there's Bret Hart's unmatched technical acumen. He can tie up an opponent in almost any situation.
The Hitman moves so fast, so crisp, and that's why he's the excellence of execution.
Clothesline!
This is gonna be ugly, no doubt about it.
Sling shot.
Decapitator! And he's able to count. Super counter! That'll break his arm. Vicious. What a smash!
That is just insulting.
Boom, boom! Persistent barrage! Looking to take flight here.
From the top.
Catches nothing but air. All right, up here.
1, 2, 3. He gets, he got the three count.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, Bret the Hitman Hart!
That came out of nowhere.
And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on your toes at all times.
Look at the amount of superstars around the ring. This one is to be a real spectacle.
Yeah, just look at the determined look on each superstar's face. There's going to be no shortage of excitement watching these teams battle it out.
And an inverted atomic drop.
Over with a snapmare.
Shango tagged in. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Big boot! Jeez. And a tag there.
To the gut.
Oh, Papa Shango got caught with a reversal. Entering a six-man tag match has challenges unique to this type of match, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. In a six-man tag match, the pace can get absolutely frantic. Not only does the ref have to keep track of the legal man, but the opponents do too. It's very easy to lose track, and once you do, you can lose the match.
Launched into a roundhouse kick.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's lost some of his win now.
What makes a great tag partner, Cole, is knowing when to tag. We'll find out soon enough if he's even a good tag partner.
Position to be in right now.
Piercing the throat.
And this has got to be it. Thank goodness for the teammate.
Just quite in time.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Setting up. And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match. give these three credit for an amazing victory here tonight.
No doubt about it. The better superstar definitely won tonight.
Oh, no!
Look out, fellas. We're about to get run over.
Saxton, go play speedball.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Whoa. Making his way to the ring, representing the Mega Maniacs from Parts Unknown. Weighing in at 275 pounds, the world's heavyweight champion.
And things breaking down before the match even starts. At a certain point, you have to be ready for something like this. You get caught sleeping, you deal with the consequences. Strong impact from Jake Roberts. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Stiff punch. Oh, kick connects. The power and the intensity to the forces from outer realms. Corey, can there be a best approach when squaring off against the ultimate warrior?
Warrior's going to try to push the pace, so you must land repeated shots that do damage. Wear warrior down. Counteract his offense.
Ooh. Oh, my gosh. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. And that'll about do it, folks.